Raise a Bruce on a Tuesday. Welcome to the Midday. Sorry, Jerry and I were just kind of getting hype, ready to bring you today's show. Look at him. You saw his little dance move, right? All right, guys. Well, I'm Chelsea Hernandez. Welcome to ABC 13's new digital show, The Midday. And boy, we have quite the lineup for you today, starting with free Frosties. Yes, you can get a free Frosty from Wendy's for an entire year, and we're going to share how you can do it. Plus, we have some ideas for stocking stuffers, including a candle called Day Drinking.
Yes.
I wonder if day drinking is involved as well.
What it smells like.
Okay, and then we take you to a Pearland business that specializes in helping you bury the hatchet.
Get it? Bury the hatchet. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry.
Jerry, that was definitely your dad joke
dad
in
joke.
There. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for joining us. I hope your afternoon's off to a great start. I know our day is going well, and it's getting a little gloomy outside, but guess what? I'm about to save you some money. Check out today's digital deal of the day right now. If you're starting to feel stressed this holiday season, you can relax with this foot spa bath massager.
That's cool.
You're getting it on sale, $66.99, down from $109. So you can get the details over on ABC13.com. Download our ABC 13 mobile app as well. You can search for the deal under the consumer and technology page, as well as follow me on social media, Chelsea ABC 13. I have the link posted there for you to make it super easy. All you have to do is click the button and it put it in your cart. All right, so we're talking holidays, right? Perfect stocking stuffer. I don't know about you, Jerry. Candles, are you a candle man? Is your wife a candle?
She's candles.
Woman, okay, well, Wendy's, I'm jumping ahead. We're actually going to talk about Wendy's right now. Wendy's has the perfect stocking stuffer. So get this. You can buy it for $2. It's a Frosty tag, and you can score free Frosties for all of 2020, the entire year. All you have to do is purchase something else and buy that $2 Frosty tag.
Get some fries.
Tag.
Buy some fries. Get the Frosty.
So for $5, basically, you could probably get free Frosties for the entire year of 2020. Wendy's has some really good Frosties. You know what I like to do with their Frosties?
Oh, no.
Dip the French fries in the Frosty.
In the Frosty?
Yes.
What is wrong with you?
It is so delicious.
No.
And I swear I'm not pregnant. My fiance actually showed me this one, and I tried it. Don't knock it till you try it, okay?
Dairy does not belong on fries. We're going to have a talk.
Okay. Okay, so now we're going to get to this candle story. It is called the Day Drinking Candle, and you're supposed to light it as you're day drinking because guess what? It smells like Saturday or mojitos. And it is made by Whiskey River Soap Company, and it will run you about $19.95.
That's a good stocking stuffer. You can give it to one of your friends that you
I just don't like the mint. So I don't know if I'd like the smell.
I think it's more citrus.
Is it
a mojito? Yeah, there is mint, right?
Yeah.
In a mojito?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
and vodka.
So.
And lime.
I just love candles. So, Jerry, are you like a secret bartender about candles? Mixing up a drink?
I know how to mix up a few drinks.
Okay. I'm learning all kinds of things
about
Jerry.
What is Jesus doing behind you?
Oh. Jesus is showing off
his something
surprise.
Wrapped in foil.
Yes.
All right.
Okay.
That's a photographer, by the way.
That is my photographer. If you follow me on social media, you get to see all of our behind-the-scenes videos of us just being
Do you make him dance?
Kooky. Of course I make him dance. Oh, my gosh. I make him dance all the time. All right, so Red Lobster is opening up an online pop-up shop. So you've seen Whataburger and Oreos and everyone kind of get into the holiday spirit of different merchandise. What is he doing back there?
He's waving that foil.
Oh, no, you know what that is? That's banana bread.
Oh, okay.
That's what Jesus has up in his arm. And I think he's about to come and interrupt our midday show really quick. Come on in, Jesus. Show it off. Look what he has.
Where did you get that from?
From my desk.
A very special person.
You know, Samika's about to be so mad. Oh, Samika's going to be so mad. And she just walked out the door.
It's okay. She walked out. So
okay.
She,
so.
She doesn't know about it. Look at this.
Oh, nice.
My mama made some banana bread.
You brought this for all of us?
And
no.
Oh.
What?
I brought it for Jesus, and he's saying he's not sharing.
This is special.
Get it out of here.
This is only special.
Yeah, you're not sharing that one on the show. Let's go.
Actually, can you leave me a piece on my desk? I haven't eaten yet.
How rude.
Okay.
So much for the seizing of sharing.
Yeah,
bye, Jesus. You have a good one.
We
were on the Cheddar Bay biscuit. It was. Oh, we already showed it, right?
Okay, no, yeah. So here you go. Here you go. So Red Lobster getting in on the holiday swag. This is their Cheddar Bay biscuit holiday sweater. It even has an insulated pouch to hold your biscuits. Oh, I love it.
Have you ever had those biscuits?
I have had those
biscuits.
They were
amazing.
And they are heaven on earth. Okay, so the total cost for the sweater is $40, and the pop-up shop opened today, and they will stay open while supplies last. So go check it out if you have that KFC lover in your life. Okay, well, lobster lover. The next story is the KFC story. So KFC just launched its Secret Sanders giveaway. All right, so here's how it works. You buy a KFC holiday bucket of chicken, yum, take a picture of it, and then post the picture on Instagram with the hashtag Secret Sanders and hashtag entry to enter. 1,000 winners will be chosen by December 22nd. The prizes include a KFC swag, like a blanket, or even a Colonel Sanders nutcracker.
I want the Colonel Sanders nutcracker.
Oh, I love that. I collect nutcrackers, so I
do
love
that. It's creepy.
The towel.
Oh,
in the middle.
The throw blanket. It is.
Yeah. All right. Well, you can win those free. All you have to do is post a picture on social media. So that's not very hard. All right. So next up, we're heading out to Deer Park, where Deer Park police are offering neighbors a way to prevent themselves from becoming victims of the Grinch, or as we know them, porch pirates. So it's calling the Porch Package Punk Prevention Program. Under the program, Deer Park residents can send all of their online purchases to the Deer Park Police Department address. It's a free service, but there are a few rules, like nothing over 40 pounds, and pickup must be made within 3 days. The program ends New Year's, December 31st. I think this is absolutely incredible. I think more people need to get behind this because Black Friday, a couple days away, so many people are going to be ordering stuff online. And make sure that if you can, change that delivery address from your home to maybe your workplace or even a home that you know somebody will be there to receive the package, because so many complaints going through the BBB of people just getting scammed or ripped off, stolen from. Coming up at 4 p.m., I'm also going to share some more tips on how to avoid becoming a victim of porch pirates.
Cool.
Stay away. Okay, actually, I have to share this, Jerry. I hope we have time.
Yeah,
I don't know if I can pull up the meme, but there was a meme that was going around of people putting out, like, you know, Black Friday, you get your big box TVs and all that stuff, right? Well, they were filling up those boxes with all of their trash and wrapping them back up and putting them on the porch. And they're like, all right, porch pirates, come take this. Taking out my trash.
We've done stories where they put dog poop in there, too.
Yes. I think that... Okay, well, if
that's what they get.
Have access.
Horrible people.
Yeah, that's not cool. So, anyways, more tips coming up for you at 4 p.m. Okay. This next story, we're taking you out to Pearland, where you can literally bury the hatchet by throwing some axes. Okay, so it is calling Hurling Hatchets in Pearland. It promises that you'll hit the target at least once before you take off.
At the end of the day, the point is to have a good time. The point is to be able to come out here and build teams, have a birthday party, you know, just enjoy yourself. It's something different.
It's just a big stress reliever after a long day of work. You need madness, you can just release your fury.
Oh, I've always wanted to try this. Just everyone steer clear.
Looks dangerous.
I know, like what if, okay, can I tell you a story? I actually went bowling once and I let the ball go up here and it went like 3 lanes over. Yeah, so I don't think you want to go throwing the hatchet whenever I'm there. But for more localish stories just like this, you can head to abc13.com/localish. Thank you so much for joining us on this Tuesday. We'll see you tomorrow.